I'm May.
And I'm Chris.
And this is your Advent moment.
If you recognize your sin, if you recognize your need for love and guidance, if you recognize that your life is missing the joy and abundance that Jesus is offering, then accept his invitation and take a seat at the table to eat, drink, and have fellowship with him. The isolation we experience is often caused by our resistance to live into the vocation we have been called to as a child of God. Are we going to answer that call this year?